Hello, my dear children. How are you all? I suppose you all are doing well. Okay, again, this is Ali Ansari, and today I am here with the topic the sentences. So, in this topic, we are going to learn about sentences like what is sentence and the kinds of sentence. So, this topic will cover in this chapter. So, let's start. Okay, students. If you want to say something and or if you want to write something, generally we need words, right? We need word to write something or we need word to say something, right? And generally all these words are in a group. Like, for example, the example is given in the picture. See, Jack is eating an ice cream. Okay, if you want take second example, see, Mr. Sahani wants a pen. So, in both the sentences, a group of words you can see, right? In the first sentence, Jack is eating an ice cream. So, if you want to count, you can count it as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 words are there, right? So, in the first sentence, group of words are there. And then second sentence, group of words are there, right? And they are giving a complete sense, I suppose, right? What do you understand by the first sentence? Jack is eating an ice cream. It means there is a boy whose name is Jack and he is eating ice cream. And the same way, in the second sentence, Mr. Sahani wants a pen. So, there is a man whose name is Mr. Sahani and he wants a pen. So, both the sentences are giving meaning also. So, what can we conclude? See the quote. A group of words like this which make complete sense is called sentences. Okay, what are sentences? A group of words like this which make complete sense is called sentences. Okay, now I suppose this is clear to you all. To make a sentence, we need two things. First, group of words, and second thing is that group of words need to give complete sense. First, what we need? Group of words with complete sense. Okay, with complete sense. So when we write the group of words with the complete sense, the group of words is known as sentences. I suppose this is clear to you all. Now let's discuss how many kinds of sentences are there. So there are four kinds of sentences, but today we will discuss only two kinds. First, those which make statement or assertion, or you can say simple sentences or statements. Okay, we can take example also. First example, Humpty Dumpty sat on a ball. And second, he runs. And then my cat is black. So these are the simple sentences, or you can say these are giving a statement also, right? So first category is of statements, or you can say in a single word, you can say declarative sentences. Okay, you can say declarative sentence. I suppose this first kind is clear to you all. Now see the second type of sentences, those which ask question. It is very easy, beta. The statement that ask a question is an interrogative sentence. For example, how are you? What is your name? What are you doing? What do you do? Where do you live? So such type of sentences ask questions, right? So asking statement, you can say, or you can say those statement that ask question, we can say this statement as interrogative sentence. Okay, interrogative sentence. So these are the two kinds that we have discussed today, and rest two kinds we will discuss tomorrow. So before concluding, we will recapitulate whatsoever we have discussed today. So first we have discussed what is sentence. So sentence is a group of words that gives complete sense. And then we have discussed the kinds of sentence. So there are four kinds, but today we have discussed two kinds only. The first was those which make statements or assertions, and we say such type of sentences are declarative sentence. And second was asking sentences, or you can say those which ask questions, right? So such type of sentences are known as interrogative sentences. So I suppose today's concept is clear to you all. If you have any query, you can personally text me or you can call me also. And today, student, I will provide some exercise that you need to solve. Till then, bye-bye. Take care.